Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
The problem number one is state by writing first four terms the expansion of the following when modulus of x is less than 1. The sub question 1 is 1 plus x whole bracket raised minus 4. So for this we have to write first four terms. So first of all we start with question that 1 plus x whole bracket raised minus 4. Now here we apply the binomial theorem for any index. The formula is 1 plus x whole bracket raised n is equal to 1 plus nx plus n into n minus 1 upon 2 factorial into x square plus n into n minus 1 into n minus 2 upon 3 factorial into x cube plus going on. So in this formula we put n is equal to minus 4. We get 1 plus x whole bracket raised minus 4 is equal to 1 plus minus 4 into x plus minus 4 bracket minus 4 minus 1 upon 2 factorial into x square plus minus 4 bracket minus 4 minus 1 second bracket minus 4 minus 2 whole thing divided by 3 factorial into x cube plus going on. So on simplifying further we get 1, then plus into minus, so we get minus 4x, then plus, in the numerator we have minus 4 into, now minus 4 minus 1, that gives minus 5 upon 2 factorial means 2 into 1 into x square plus we write minus 4 as it is into minus 4 minus 1 that gives minus 5 into minus 4 minus 2 that gives minus 6 upon 3 factorial it means 3 into 2 into 1 into x cube plus going on. So the next step will be 1 minus 4x. Now here minus minus plus, then if you go for cancellation that 2 ones are 2 and 2 twos are 4, so 2 into 5 that gives 10 x square now here minus into minus plus and plus into minus, so again we get minus. Now 3 into 2 6 into 1 6, so that we cancel with 6 in the numerator, so we left with 4 into 5 20 x cube and plus going on. So in this way we get first four terms as 1 minus 4x plus 10x square minus 20x cube plus going on. So this is a required solution for the given problem. Thank you.